Hi everyone and welcome back to a new episode of Violin Covers for Beginners. In this video you're going to learn part B of my violin cover of Someone Like You by Adele. This cover is for absolute beginners. You're going to play using only the four fingers on the A string in the first position. Coming up. Hi everybody and welcome back to Violin Lesson Online. This is an online violin school for absolute beginners as well as for advanced players. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now, hit the bell notification icon, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, wherever you want. Don't miss anything. Share this video with friends and let me know your opinions and thoughts right there in the comment section below. This violin cover is composed by 5 parts, ordered from easiest to hardest. You can choose and play the part you like according to your level of experience. I am composing these violin covers in order to give you the opportunity to play your favorite songs, even if you are an absolute beginner. This has been my very personal teaching method since many years. If you are curious to know more about it and which is the idea behind this method, have a look in the description below to find out more. Make sure to download this book. This book has been specifically written for this video series and it is required to follow this lesson. By the way, if you are looking for instructions on how to start to play the violin from zero, how to hold the bow, I have a complete video series for absolute beginners. More information in the description below. So now I suppose you have the book in front of you and I want you to open it to part B. If you are a beginner and if you never saw a music score before, you must be wondering about what all those symbols mean, about what that means and what that means and that, or you need information about how to get those markers on your fingerboard and stuff like that. Just don't worry, I'll give you all the information you would think of in details in separate videos. Just have a look in the description below to find out and learn all you need to know to get started. If you already know everything, we can move on. Make sure you tune your violin in a correct way. Information in the description below if you don't know how to do that. And if you're having troubles playing with a straight bow, consider buying this amazing bow corrector. Information in the description. Alright, now I'm going to play this song from beginning to end. Make sure to open your book in front of you. Try to follow my playing and try to play the song together with me. Make sure you never lift your first finger from the fingerboard. Just leave the first finger in place. Doing this way you will have a very big stability in your left hand and you'll learn much faster. Let's get started. If you have any questions, if you like this cover and you wanna have more, if there is anything you think I'm missing in this video, or if you have any special requests on which video you would like me to do next, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now, hit the bell notification icon. I am on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, follow me there so you won't miss anything. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. So that's all for now, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.